Summer has finally come to Wisconsin. It's actually shorts weather today. We have the most beautiful summers up here. Usually is about 80 degrees day after day after day. It's short though, about 3 months. Anyway, today I'd like to talk about investing in silver. There's a lot of ways to invest. There's coins, there's silver bars, but the way I would suggest is the best is to invest in the best of American sterling flatware and hollowware. American silver is, I think, underpriced compared to other types, European, Chinese, Japanese, Russian, and the workmanship is great. So what I've brought out today is the best of American silver here at Antique Cupboard. You can invest in many different eras. So here is a piece of flatware. It'd be a great investment. This very piece was pictured on the cover of Silver Magazine. It's an 1860s waffle server by the best silversmith of his day in the 1860s and from Philadelphia. This piece, by the way, was created by the silversmith George Sharp. Okay, here is a Tiffany water pitcher. It's mixed metal. It has a frog, so it's sort of arts and crafts and Victorian. One of Gorham's best things was handmade silver when they threw all the machines away in one department and created martelet, handmade silver. It's very renowned. It'd be a good investment. Things that are by great makers is one way to invest. Things that are museum quality is another way to invest. Some people like particular eras. Here is from the 1860s, what they call Egyptian Revival. See the little sphinxes at the base and the Egyptian woman on the side. Egyptian Revival things are rare. Some people like to invest in rare patterns. Here again is what's said to be the rarest pattern. It's bird's nest. It's a fabulous piece in a fitted box. It's a cheese knife. Another museum type piece. You see this in many museums. It's a famous piece. It's the Gorham polar bear ice bowl. It also has this really great polar bear ice spoon. So again, you can invest in museum quality things. This wonderful piece recently came to us from England. It's Tiffany, it's a beautiful urn, it's got figures on it, it's got gold on it, it's heavy as heck. It would be a great investment. If you invest in the best, you undoubtedly will do well with it. Anytime you invested in this kind of thing in the past, it always appreciated. And now, with the rising value of the metal, you are, making an investment on two fronts. The metal, which is secondary in this case, and the value of true art. Thank you.